strikes again. How do you people think about that filming from the cameraman? Two cameras, not one.
Careful, plus the man's got chucked out a couple of weeks back being filmed.
Huh? Serious?